there really is no difference between weeaboos and otakus. They're both just as bad as each other, you know? And at the same time,
weeaboo trash.